Stargate 34, not 35. On the plane. Freak's sakes. At least we got zone one. Exit row. I guess the light room. So, I'll take it. Oh, that doesn't look normal.
Todo su equipaje debe estar guardado completamente de bajo el asiento delantero o en un compartimento superior. Por favor, le repasa la tarjeta de instrucciones de seguridad que se encuentra en el bucio del asiento delantero que indica dónde están las salidas de emergencia.
Thank you.
laptops and getting a little bit of continuous light chops. I will be leaving the seatbelt sign on. Please do remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. I'm presently about 60 miles to the south of Tampico, 1,273 nautical miles to Charlotte. We should be arriving Charlotte about 5 minutes early at about 6:05. Thank you. Sorry, the ride has deteriorated once again. The seatbelt sign is off. Please return to your seat. Fasten your seatbelt securely about you. 1,146 nautical miles to Charlotte. We still anticipate about 5 minutes early. Thank you. best by turning on the seatbelt sign now. Please return to your seats, fasten your seatbelt securely about you. Thank you for flying with us today.
All right, about 100 miles out of Charlotte. Cold. 29 degrees.
Please have your customs cards filled out and ready to present to the immigration officer along with passports. After you've gone through the immigration area, you'll need to collect all of your checked luggage and proceed through customs. ¿En dónde puede dejar su maleta registrada? Gracias, bienvenido a Charlotte, Carolina de Norte.
Some emergency vehicles heading somewhere. going on. Sitting on the tarmac. Not sure what the hell is going on. We've been here a good 15 minutes now. We landed at 5:08. It is now 5:33. And we're not getting much from the captain as to when we're going to be pulling up to our gate.
Once again, I apologize for the delay. We'll have you on the gate as quickly as we possibly can. Thank you.
Of course, there's a plane at our gate that's apparently now ready to move, delaying us almost 30 minutes from...
El capitán nos ha informado que el avión que está en nuestra puerta va a salir dentro de poco, unos momentos. Queremos pedir disculpas por la demora, gracias por su paciencia.
Figures, this has happened before. Charlotte's just pretty damn disorganized when it comes to shuttling planes in and out. Finally, we're moving. Let's see how far we get this time if we actually get to the gate.
No.
almost an hour. Unreal. US Airways. No one's here. Let's go. Nothing's labeled. Freaking disorganization of this damn airport, I swear. Enough to ruin your trip back. Finally. About 30 minute wait for the damn suitcases. Freaking nightmare this is turning into. All right, heading outside. And it's gonna be cold, so I'm gonna be changing. Oh yeah, brutally cold. Lovely. Kind of dark in here. We're down to two bulbs in our room. We are home. Vacation is over. So we're going to get warm. So yeah. Until next time. Adios.